starting a few minutes early. Okay, time for round two of the championship. Hostelries look important. Probably going to take a curse here. I would really like to not take too many. They take one. Could be a wharf or puka, to be honest. I'll get to get a coffer with mine. Probably going to get a puka. This will be a silver. Well, research is kind of appealing. That's a sad thing to say. I'm gonna just get a silver though. Gotta be patient here. I guess I'll get a research. Could be a state. I guess I can, I guess I could spend this. Get a second research. Ooh, this feels really wrong, but let's do it. I would like a relic. Ooh, look at that. Look at that. This is going to be a relic. It's going okay. I could get a silver. Get one more silver. We gotta get a wharf. Or it could be a bridge troll first. We're getting clean ish. Just get rid of the puka. Let's keep it. Let's grab this bridge troll. It'd be really nice if I found that puka now. Just right on the top there. I have. That's fine. I might be keeping my cursed gold. Well, that's a bit sad. Oops. I don't know about this play, these plays here. I might lose this game. Their deck is coming together. I think it has to be one of these hostelries, even though I sort of rather get something else, but wait, do I have two bridge trolls? I don't know which way is up and which way is down. Relic is good. I guess I need to get rid of the cursed gold. Right about now. I think I have a wharf down here. I have a 1 in 3 to find the wharf. There's only 4 curses left. So a storyteller. And I have to do this. It's very lopsided. I'm gonna advance the Puka. And I have the one wharf. I need to get another one of those. Well, let's see. We're going to see what our deck looks like. So that's what my deck looks like. Sure. No. Sorry about the noise. It's okay. No one's listening right now, anyway.
Sad about your hat.
Huh. That is not how I was expecting them to play that. But I don't think I have a counter to it. It only costs $1.04 to empty the piles, but then I can only buy one province. Oh, they just instantly win on their turn, no matter what. Well, that's not a good start. All right. Well, is Amulet Theodem a thing? Looks pretty weak, weak engine. I don't even know. I guess I get a set of herbs. A moat might be better. Like a moat would have been better if given this draw. This is a good draw. You can get a I might get a cold. Look at that. Let's get a gold.
Do you want half an avocado?
No. How about Pepsi? I gotta finish that work tonight.
I'm not gonna stop you.
Are you gonna enable me? Thank you. Thank you.
I guess we can get another one of these.
Skin is silver, so I can get an imp here. I kind of want to just get a gold here. Like, gold's pretty good here, right? So what are they doing? Let's see. They have a bunch of settlers. Oh, Bustling Village is out? This has kind of a synergy with Horse Traders. I'm not going to exile because I kind of want a Bustling Village. And moat. And an imp. Excuse me. Should I get a province? I think so. Celebrated heads of state or especially great communicators. Don't make me laugh. Bloop, bloop, bloop. I could trash my silver. We've got some copper to get rid of. kind of want to build a little bit this turn. Gonna grin and bear it to your newfound popularity. Okay, another province for burn. Okay, we can get that. And then we can get you just a silver. We have a lot of imps. We get a silver from Amulet. I'm not sure that this was the right deck. What does some sort of Amulet Theoden thing look like? I don't know. The engine could like grab Theoden. Let's exile that. Don't tap that. You can buy another moat. Actually, I'd rather just get like a village. Oh, I forgot about the silver. Okay, whatever. An imp is a little bit better than a moat. I guess, what are they gonna do here? Are we duchy dancing now? I'm better at that, I think. I mean, we can actually hold more imps. Hopefully we don't die here. We work our way up to being able to double. Okay, they just province. Okay. So this would be a bad time to die. Okay. We are good. Let's just draw all these cards. Okay. That was good. Another weak draw, sort of. Yeah. Probably opening that as well, although remodel is kind of interesting. I would not mind getting attacked right now. Well, that's no good. That was a golden sombrero. That means I'm about to hit five, but I could get militia'd. I should still hit five even if I get militia'd. You can use my phone. My phone's already logged in.
I know, I was
on the app. Yeah, I'll get one of these. Oh, this is really annoying. Okay, that's fine.
You should just reply to that really quick.
I'm sorry, I just can't right now.
It's just so bad to hit less than five, right? Really bad. Maybe I can get a good hex. Best hope is that they don't really see some of the potential of this board with Crown Leprechaun, I guess. I'm sorry, I just can't. So stressed out. I think this has to be a crown. It could be a demand. I've got to get a crown. Okay. So it's good to pair these up. They're just going to be thin. I don't know why. Because of my draws. Great. That's not good. It's one of the worst. Probably the worst. Well, no, I mean, like, locusts could be the worst, or diluted or something. We're just not quite ready to... Hey, that's not too bad. I mean, they can just get demand. Um, But we've got crown on top. We can crown horse. Probably too early to get the leprechaun, right? So I'll demand the hound. Our deck is just so fat still. Maybe I need to get a third recruiter. They are thin and just swimming in village, so now they can do everything. All the awesome stuff. If they see how to do the awesome stuff, which is not really that hard. So thin. Demand leprechaun. Crown recruiter. They may just start provincing, which they're far enough ahead that that's probably fine. And then if they remodel or whatever. That was good. Okay. Let's just try it. That's a good starting hand, I guess. Trash their plus buy, but they still have another one, I think. Just, you know, still gonna be pretty hard to catch up. Oh boy. Okay. Three, four. 5, 6, 7, 4 provinces, though, that's pretty bad news. One, two, three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. I guess I sort of need another one of these. I don't know. I'm gonna hope for some good hexes here. That's okay. I can get a crown. Like envy would be pretty good. Better find a recruiter. Let's crown this recruiter. Treasure gold. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Treasure copper. 6, 7. I don't know what my last card is. It was the Necropolis, so I just top decked a wish. Oh, Envious is pretty good. Let's undo that. Let's get like Duchy Province Fleet. I'm gonna hope that they can't province this turn with the Envious. Because if they can, I'm probably closed anyway. Okay, they got fleet. Two, three, four. Could wish for a leprechaun. Let's see. Five. So, yeah, this isn't great. Should have already crowned some draw. I have to wish for draw, right? Haunting, okay. Oh, trash to province, that's good. Might just kill my leprechaun. What's in my discard? I don't know. Okay. I could just end the game here. That seems okay, actually. On play of Skulk, it's pretty good, you know. See, I only need $7. Yeah, there we go. I know I shouldn't play that, but All right, that felt pretty good. Uh-oh, black market, hunting lodge, and scholar, and storeroom. This looks like a wild one. Hey, I heard you were a wild one. Ooh. We gotta find a way to trash. Transmogrifies. Not that exciting. This board is pretty good without black market, but like if you could get some other kind of village that might be good, or a trasher. Here we go. I think I'm going to take the priest. This place would be okay. But okay, I think a hunting lodge is probably better than an acting troop. I'm gonna get another one of those. Catapult's good. That's a good find. Well, salvager's okay too, because I mean the hunting lodge might get a barge here. Falconer looks not so great. I'd like to find one more trasher. I mean, catapult is fine. I mean, cursing is good. Heaven knows. This hot water bottle feels so good on my feet. I already bought a barge. Let's buy another one of these. I just feel like I want to have a bunch of them. It's going to take several turns for my deck to start doing anything. We might spin here. Let's see what we can find. Well, she has to be good, right? It's may gain, right? Yeah, okay. I don't really want to gain a ton of these cards. I mean, I get a storeroom. In fact, I will... let's buy another black market. I think we really want to see all these cards from the black market that we can. They were popular.
Well, it's a bit unfortunate. Man, imagine this hand with a hunting lodge.
We really just do need so many of those hunting lodges. And honestly, I think the best thing I can do is trash and buy one.
Trashing seems very, very, very good. Scholar is interesting. Okay, just trashes an estate.
Village is pretty good.
We're going to start playing Dame Natalie soon. Well, I could get the lackeys and play her now. I guess I'll be in a storm.
If they get to trash their silver, that's not so great.
Yeah, the torturer is not bad. Let's just draw here, I guess. I think a lost city is okay, but not as good as a hunting lodge, right? So I shouldn't buy it. I don't think we want any of those. Well, gold is okay. And the curses are not great. So which one of these do I want to play? Let's try this one. Let's grab the last two of those. Seems like a good thing to do. This board is a big old mess. Okay, we seem to be doing well. Oh, I trashed a hunting lodge. Yeah. Hmm. Petrarch's estate there. Set aside something, silver.
Cool.
I don't know. I'm not feeling very creative here. Let's get a royal seal. Minstrel's good. Mm-hmm. Yeah, this feels pretty good. Let's just pick this up, draw. Yeah, I'll take that. Another one of those, I guess. Okay, another barge? I don't know. Okay, go ahead. I really want to see a black market. I guess I should get another black market, right? That's, yeah. Hello, black market. Okay. Well, we've discovered the flaw here, so we need more black markets. Just by a couple provinces.
Sorry. That one game first. A rogue can pick up some hunting lodges. As they have just discovered. Yeah, that seems pretty good. I'm sure I'm not doing the best things for this deck, but should get more of those little lemon things. See, he agrees with me. Let's just do that and get a province. Sure. Okay. All right, 3-1. What flavor is that?
Chocolate
brownie. All right. This looks pretty nice.
Definitely opening Bounty Hunter gear. Another gear. Probably get a hostelry here. That was a great draw for them. Five coppers and a wharf, and then last time. Are we drawing another copper here? I think so. I think we need to do it like this. Could already get Mill Tunnel. Could get Hideout. Thank you. So we have 9. A little bit risky. I could get a hideout, actually. We got a second bounty hunter. Interesting. I think a hideout is in order, and I could get another thing. See if they start with the tunnel stuff. One hostile. Hey, can I call you back in about 15 or 20 minutes? All right. You get another wharf and another mill. Okay, this is going very well. We're just way ahead on payload. Another time. Just like lower the piles and increase the payload. I'm not going to gain like 4 golds this turn or something. Because I can't draw that much, I don't think. Oh, I just messed that up. Oops. I'm just going to exile one of these. Get some provinces. Another one of these, another one of those. Province. Another bounty hunter. Oh, I need to buy like a copper to trash with the item. Okay, gotta look at pile out here. It's 1, 2, 3 plus eight. How much money? 7 buys, so I have to play this 4. Fifteen, 19, 20, 21, 22. It's probably enough. Did I get a curse? Oh yeah, that's what hideout does. So 2, 4, 6, 8. That's already enough. All right, moving on to round 3. Thanks for watching.